Frostbite is a dangerous problem that can occur with kids because their skin is very thin, and so it can happen quickly. Frostbite occurs most commonly on the tip of the nose, the ears, cheeks, and fingers. And if the skin becomes frostbite, you'll sometimes see a gray or white appearance to the skin. If you're concerned that your child has skin that has become frostbitten, you should definitely call your pediatrician, but we would want you to start the rewarming process at home as soon as possible. Rapidly rewarming the skin with warm heat is the best treatment to do for frostbitten skin. And if it's an area that can be immersed in water, you want to place that area in warm water or with warm washcloths until you notice a pink flush developing back into the skin. And that can sometimes take 20 to 30 minutes to occur. You should not use dry heat, such as a space heater or an electric heat lamp, to rewarm it. And the reason for this is that frostbitten skin is more easily likely to be burned. So that is why you always want to use wet heat. So the best way to prevent skin from becoming frostbitten is to have it appropriately dressed for the conditions. So if the wind chills are very low, the best thing is to not take kids outside. But if you do have to go outside, you must make sure that your child is appropriately dressed with hat, mittens, and other winter garments to prevent their skin from being exposed to the wind.